Rach here from Tiny Hearts. Malachi's a really active 7-year-old, so sprains and strains are really common in our household. How to treat a soft tissue injury or a sprained strain? We use the RISA acronym. RISA stands for rest, ice, compression, elevation, and refer. How to put that into play? First of all, we're going to rest our patient. Make sure they're sitting down, they're really comfortable. Then we're going to apply ice for 20 minutes. So, cracking that instant ice pack and popping it into a triangle bandage or a tea towel, some paper towel. We're going to apply it to the site for 20 minutes. After the 20 minutes is up, we take it off, and using a roller bandage, we're going to apply compression. All right? So we're starting at the top of the swelling, nice and gently. I'm going to wrap around, applying a nice even pressure across all of the swelling. Then we're going to elevate, so placing it on a nice surface to ensure that the patient is comfortable. Lastly, we're going to refer, and this is something that our GPs can help us with. And that's how you treat a soft tissue injury. Thanks so much for watching.